Hi guys, UK Summer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Life is Strange Before the Storm. So this is part three. So let's just jump right back into it. I can't remember for the life of me where we were now. So I took a little bit of a break. I think we just played the game, didn't we? That I think was optional. I don't think you had to do that, but that was kind of fun. That's right, we need to go get to chemistry class. Okay, no worries, we can do that once we get past this post that's clearly in our way. Okay, ooh, whose bike's that? Can we take it for a spin? Maybe not. Okay, so let's go up here and go in. Rachel.
Oh, good. You're here.
Oh, here we go. So this is obviously when Chloe meets Rachel and gets all that friendship up with her.
I do beseech
while Max
you,
is away.
Chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or... has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
It's true love.
Sometimes, when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At 20 bucks a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow, a romantic and a cynic. That actually kinda helps me. Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay. So, why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Okay, get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down.
Aww,
should
Chloe's
be doable,
nervous.
Right?
Chloe's nervous. Oh, bless her.
Rachel looks so happy here.
Aww.
There's Rachel's belt.
Okay.
Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Okay. Let's go give it to Rachel. So this is the Chloe before the badass Chloe that we all know in Life is Strange. Where the frickin' hell is she?
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Okay, throw belt over.
Here you go. Ow! I didn't say attack me with it.
Shit, sorry.
Aw, I like this, Chloe. It's kind of cute.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
Last night was amazing.
Getting attacked was amazing. Oh, firewall was pretty good. Getting attacked was amazing.
You call getting attacked by goons amazing? I've got to hang out with you more.
Deal. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Maybe it doesn't.
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Fuck yeah?
Fuck yes. I was born to ditch.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. So this is when Chloe becomes badass, I'm assuming, now then. So it was Rachel that changed Chloe, which we kind of knew that from Life is Strange anyway. But it's kind of nice to see this side of Chloe.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Yeah, what are you getting into, Chloe? Oh gosh.
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Okay. So Elliot texts us, hey, why aren't you in chem? Everything okay? Yup. I heard shit went down with Drew and Nathan. Did you see? Y'all, let's talk later. Okay. Cool. Okay, so there's some symbols and obviously.
Just another typical day, skipping school, with Rachel Amber.
Okay, so great. Let's move that.
Thing's heavier than it looks.
Actually need to kick that out then.
Guess I should sit down.
Let's sit down.
All right, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is?
Aww.
Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
Nice weather.
Awkward. It's nice weather we're having.
What?
The weather? It's nice.
It sure is.
Okay, that wasn't awkward at all.
So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name is Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Hey, so I want to say thanks.
For pulling you out of school?
No, dummy. Thanks for last night. If you hadn't shown up.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay.
I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Try again. I'm going to need more to go on than that.
Joyrides with me aren't fun?
Joyrides to where again?
Life needs a little mystery, Chloe. Let's do something fun.
Okay, agree. What?
Okay, oh. I'm listening.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a
lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
Oh gosh, I don't know. Ambidextrous?
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad, because it's true.
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where? Seriously?
All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York. Aww. I'm a Cali girl, born and raised.
I was gonna choose
New
that
New York's
one.
On the bucket list.
Broadway, here I come.
Cool.
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Okay, start with a lie. Okay, I'm allergic to cats.
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats.
Are you now?
Swear.
Okay. Truth? Science?
I love science. Seriously, I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Huh.
And another truth, wasn't it?
I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kinda still do.
Arrgh. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that?
It's a Cali thing.
Aww,
anyway,
that's where she got it from.
I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
Plunder secret treasure. So, pirate. Obviously true.
Like you said.
Arr.
Okay. You say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
You're saying failing chemistry means I hate science?
Or that Blackwell doesn't inspire your best work.
That place is a hellhole filled with shit, where shitty people go to be shitty to each other and themselves.
Tell me how you really feel, though. Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true. Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times, and I've seen that old photo of a cat you keep in there.
Uh-oh. Stalker much?
You've passed by my locker? Stalker much?
Hey, I notice things. I can't help it.
I guess you're no stranger to being noticed, too. It's kind of new for me.
Well, get used to it.
She's really pretty.
If my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one. When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot, that's all.
It's not a big deal.
I hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
Okay, bit of an intense moment there.
Wouldn't mind listening to some music.
Share with Rachel.
Hey, wanna listen?
Aww. Kinda cute. There we go.
Cool bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach, or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
I hear ya.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out. We're here. What? Where is here? Jump and find out. Did you say jump? Jump!
Okay.
Fuck it!
Oh my goodness. Nice jump. Oh my god. I'm really enjoying this so far. It's nice to see Rachel and Chloe's relationship. Because obviously the first part was just, you know, we just don't know what their relationship was all about. So it's really, really nice to see as a first person what their relationship is all about, which is friggin' amazing. I love this so far. But what I'm gonna do before this episode gets really, really long, or this part, sorry, I'm gonna end this part here. So if you've liked this part, then do give me a big thumbs up, leave your comments down below, and let me know if there's anything different in my game than your game and things like that. I always like to keep up to see the different scenarios that this game can bring. So let me know if anything was different, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys!